That caused first-degree burns on the face of the Legend Killer, who we heard from earlier on tonight, said, "Damnation for compassion. All I can see now when I close my eyes is that ball of fire." So here we go, Asuka one-on-one with Alexa Bliss, and Joe, Bliss looks like she's smiling in a playful mood.
I mean, she may be in a playful mood, but how long is that mood gonna last before we see the real Alexa Bliss?
I think that playful mood is just part of the real Alexa Bliss, Joe. It's just, there's so many complexities to how Bliss's mind just operates these days.
And it's a lot for Asuka to process. Remember, Alexa Bliss said earlier on tonight that she's declaring for the Royal Rumble match 1 week from Sunday. So now, dare I say, could this be a preview of the main event of WrestleMania?
Very well could be. And you got to wonder, how do 29 other competitors mentally prepare themselves for what Alexa Bliss might bring to the equation?
And Asuka able to drop Alexa Bliss, and despite the places that Alexa Bliss's mind has gone to, you've got to consider how dangerous a competitor she is. Now into a cover to put away Asuka, and a kick out, and a five-time women's champion is Alexa Bliss. And
this is this is what you have a hard time deciphering, understanding.
Oh, on our cover here, Asuka able to kick out. And a series of really big strikes by the Empress. Oh, and a spinning back fist.
As Asuka understands, just keep on striking.
Whoa, knee right to the face.
Do what you do best.
Asuka, and the Shining Wizard. Could this be it for Alexa Bliss? Hook to the leg and a kick out.
And the offensive output from Asuka has dramatically increased from the beginning of this matchup.
Bliss is smiling.
I mean, I think
that's
Asuka,
eerie.
The best thing Asuka can do.
And listen, Asuka's had a fantastic career. She knows when to show no remorse and show no mercy. Maybe this is that instance.
Right now, Asuka looking to soften up that neck and shoulder.
Yeah, Asuka's been very familiar with Alexa Bliss over the years. These two have had incredible battles, but that was pre-transformation for Alexa Bliss.
And Alexa Bliss battling with that crossface, doing her best to get it unhooked.
Now Bliss trying to get back up to her feet against the Raw Women's Champion, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Asuka.
Alexa trying to create some separation. Here comes Asuka.
Over the baseball slide. Now Alexa Bliss rolls back inside the ring. She's trying to mess with Asuka's mind.
Yeah, yes, she is.
Asuka's trying to figure out the same thing as we all are.
The lights went out. Alexa Bliss is transformed.
This is weird.
It's beyond weird, Joe. This is just emotionless.
Gazing at Asuka. Asuka's reluctant, I understand why.
I don't know how you got. Whoa. I mean, how does Asuka might be intimidated? And you can't blame her. This unsettling metamorphosis Alexa Bliss has gone through it.
And Alexa Bliss is blocking every one of these strikes.
Not all of them, Tom.
Now Asuka. And dropped by Bliss.
Gosh.
Asuka's really psyched out right now.
Again, just gazing at Asuka is Alexa Bliss, emotionless.
Bliss is fighting back.
Seems like, whoa.
Oh, God.
Asuka doesn't know what to do.
She's Asuka.
Wait a minute. Asuka's trying to block. She's going for the mandible claw. Alexa Bliss is going for the mandible claw.
She's overpowering her.
But Bliss has just snapped.
Oh, now the Raw Women's Champion is operating off instinct and an elbow. A big right by Bliss. Asuka got floored there. Now the cover. And Asuka able to kick out.
It is clear that Asuka is psychologically rattled right now.
And Alexa Bliss could not look more stoic.
I've never seen anything like this.
The expression on her face, it hasn't changed at all.
Just casually strolling back and forth. Continuing to gaze upon Asuka. Alexa Bliss had in mind those plans just got thwarted by Asuka.
Oh, did they?
Oh, my God. Caught by Bliss. Look at those sick, demented eyes. That smirk. Sister Abigail.
One, two, three.
Bliss has pinned the Raw Women's Champion.
Here's your winner, Alexa Bliss.
What the hell just happened?
I don't know. I don't know how to explain what we just witnessed.
What are we looking at?
Asuka
right
was totally psyched out, completely bewildered. And how can you blame Asuka?
You can't blame Asuka at all.
What?
Let me in.